Well, one of Denver's biggest tourist destinations is undergoing a $1 million renovation project.
In January, we told you how crews at the Molly Brown House removed the historic stained glass windows to be restored. Well, today those windows were reinstalled at that famous home at 14th and Penn. Brown's husband ran a mine in Leadville where a load of gold was found. The couple moved to Denver in 1894 and bought the house. Molly Brown is also famous for surviving the Titanic disaster. Meteorologist